Hello everyone, welcome to Use Twitter, and in this video I'll show you how to view all Twitter likes on desktop. If you have been using Twitter for a long time, you have probably liked more than 100 of tweets. There is a section on your Twitter profile by which you can view all the tweets you have liked. Twitter normally shows around 50 likes at one time. You won't be able to see Twitter likes unless you have an account. You will be able to view the user's profile and tweets, but will not be able to interact with them. To find your Twitter likes, open your Twitter account. On the left side, there are various options. Click on Profile. This will take you to your Twitter profile. Find the Likes tab under your profile picture once you are in your Twitter profile section and click on it. Here, you'll be able to view all your past likes. Scroll through your likes list. The most recent one is at the top, and you can scroll back to favorites from where you first started using Twitter. If you are unable to see all your likes on Twitter, this means that your account is out of sync. If there has been no activity such as replies, tweets, or retweets on your Twitter account for a period of time, say months or years, your account will be archived. As a result, the Twitter website will be unable to display any recent activity. In order to see all likes on a tweet, go to the tweet for which you want to see the likes. Click on the tweet to open it in the same tab. Now, under the tweet, you'll see a number of likes. Click on it. A list of all users who liked that tweet will appear. Well, that's how you view all Twitter likes on desktop. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section. Hope you enjoy the video. Please hit the like, share, and the subscribe button, and make sure to turn on bell notifications so you're notified the next time we upload a video. Also, check out our other videos about Twitter. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.